John.
History of Broadway will soon have a permanent place for theatergoers to enjoy. The Museum of Broadway opens in the heart of Times Square next summer. It will be located on 45th Street between 7th and 6th Avenues. It's the first museum dedicated to artists, musicals, plays, and theaters. And it will also be a retail store for fans to buy their favorite show merchandise.